Once Migaku is activated for a page and the content is parsed, there are multiple ways to create a card. The first way is by using the pop-up dictionary. Open the pop-up dictionary by clicking on any word you want to look up and create a card for. Alternatively, you can also press Shift. Now you can select any information from the pop-up dictionary that you want on your card. Simply hover over it and click the checkbox that appears. This can be done for the definition, the word audio, images, example sentences, and the ChatGPT explanation. Once you are done, press the orange Send to Card Creator button to send all the selected information to the card creator. If you're happy with the way the card is, you can press Create Card to finish the process. If you find the dictionary window easier to use to select the information you want on your card, you can also directly press the Send to the Card Creator button in the pop-up dictionary and select the information you want on your card in the main dictionary. The next way to create a card is by simply hovering over a word you want to create a card for and pressing E on your keyboard. This sends the word you hovered and the sentence the word is in to the card creator. The rest of the information will be automatically generated based on your automatic pre-filled settings. You can find more information on these settings in the card creator video. You can now continue to modify the card to your liking or press Create Card to finish the process. The shortcut E can also be used to send images to the card creator. Similar to before, just hover over any image on the web page and press E to send the image to the card creator. The last option is to instantly create a card by hovering over a word you want to create a card for and pressing Q. The rest of the information on the card will be automatically generated. It is important to know that by using this shortcut, the card will not appear in the card creator and will be instantly sent to Migaku Memory or Anki. So only use this shortcut if you don't want to modify the cards before creation.